press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
In this video, I will show you how to make your SD card as internal storage for without rooted Android devices. So let's get started. First of all, go to settings of your device. Tap on storage. Then tap on your portable SD card. Tap on three dots. Storage settings. Here you need to format your SD card. So before you going to the format, make sure your all the data are saved. You can transfer your data to another SD card or your computer. Once you ready to format, then tap on format as internal, then tap on format SD card. As you can see here, my SD card is starting to format. It may take some time to formatting the SD card. After finishing the formatting process, tap on continue. Tap on move content. If your device don't have enough charge, then don't forget to plug it on. After finishing the moving process, tap on done. Let's check out the SD card is ready to use as internal storage or not. To do that, go to settings, then tap on storage. As you can see here, the SD card is ready to use as internal storage. Let's see how to change an application to SD card. Go to the application and tap on storage. Tap on change, select your SD card. Tap here to move. That's it. If you found this video helpful, then make sure to leave a like, comment below, and don't forget to subscribe for the upcoming videos. Thanks for watching.